You will be first up with the City of Lake Park case.
Thank you. Good evening. This is a case you've all seen before, but just to recap, the City of Lake Park would like to do a text amendment to the development standards table of their zoning ordinance. And the change they'd like to make is for their RP residential functional district, the minimum lot area for development is currently 1 acre. They would like to change it so that if there's well incepted, it would still be 1 acre, but if public water and sewer are available, that minimum lot size will be 6,000 square feet. A few details. At the work session last week, it came up that instead of saying unless public water and sewer are available, it would probably be better to say unless public water and sewer are utilized. And of course, as you know, this came up in the May, this case came up in the May meetings, but more information was desired, so the updated staff report that you've all seen now includes some more in-depth analysis of things like the number of lots in the city that have this zoning, the acreage of lots, the number of undevelopable lots, the overall size of lots in the city, and various other details. The upshot of it is this minimum lot size will bring Lake Park into line with other places such as State Highway, which has the same minimum lot size, and it overall it's consistent with the purposes of the zoning district. So are there any more questions for me about this?
I have one quick question. The set you gave us today, does it differ from what we had at the work session?
No, it's the same. I just brought some extra copies just to make sure everyone had plenty.
Thanks, that's it.
Okay. Thank you very much, Eric. Any discussion among the commissioners? Do we need to make that change for the one word, or is that already written in?
We can do that as part of our motion, right?
Right, okay. All right. Just want to make sure. Okay, anyone here wishing to speak in favor of this request? Anyone wishing to speak in favor? Seeing none, we'll move on. Anyone here wishing to speak against this request? Anyone? It'll be a short meeting tonight, ladies and gentlemen. All right, in that case, I will turn it back over to the commission for a motion.
Mr. Chairman, I'll make a motion that we accept this amendment to the Lake Park zoning ordinance with one caveat, and that is that it will read 1 acre unless public water and sewer is utilized or are utilized, then a minimum of 6,000 square feet.
Very well. Anyone else with anything else? Very well. All right. Let's go ahead and all in favor, signify by raising your right hand. I know I confused time. It looked like it was unanimous. Thank y'all very much, and thank you very much, Aaron.
Thank you.
Okay.